nyuni nga unyu kam kamida kamida na wenge kamida na leven.
In the supermarket you meet a lot of interesting people. One in particular is Anisa Marama, who is one of the oldest and longest serving market vendors in Fiji. We talk with Anisa as she shares more about her life as a market vendor.
Anisa Marama is one of the oldest market vendors in Suva. She goes to the market 6 days a week to sell her produce. But one that stands out for how far it has traveled are the coconuts. Anisa is 88 years old and hails from the village of Nasavu in the province of Naitasiri. She was introduced to market vending way back in the 1960s when she was just a young woman. A veteran in this field, she enjoys her work and has no plans to retire soon.
Head down to supermarket to buy Anisa's coconuts. Grab a copy of the Fiji Times to know more about Anisa's life and visit our website and social media pages to get all the latest news and stories.